I have played Breath of the Wild. It was an okay game. It was just okay. That game's world felt really empty. Yeah, and the weapon durability was way too annoying. I hate games that have anything like weapon breaking. It just feels like you're never gonna use your best weapons. So they're just sitting there. That game also lacked some kind of super boss to fight. Multiple super bosses, actually. And for a world that big, I felt like exploring gave nothing more but like these... Well, like whatever the fuck they were, those radishes with the faces.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
It wasn't an enjoyable game nonetheless, but for the world. It was really fun until I saw one of every mob. Like when I saw all the monsters once, then it was kind of like,
Dire's middle towers under attack. Gotcha. My sprites are with us.
Mind Control is not having the best game. His score is 052.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's top tower has fallen.
Room temperature.
I won't be playing PoE, man.
I'm done with that genre of games. Fucking action RPG games, man. Forever in search of that 1 in 10 billion drop with the best possible combination of item mods and then sockets or whatever. That's enough for me, dog. Dude. Kinda sounds like Monster Hunter World late game. But at least in Monster Hunter World late game, you fight the mobs instead of holding in right click and you cross the entire map as everything dies. And we're gonna do against Lich. Thank you, Jurors, for the 3 months. I think I'll just keep streaming actually. Watching that Rajang video kinda woke me up a bit. Thank you, PyKing94 for the 32. My favorite open world RPG. Open world RPG, huh? It's hard to say.
Nature, attend us.
Open world RPG is kind of a vague term. Sekiro doesn't count. Sekiro is definitely not an open world RPG. It's an action adventure. Subnautica is also not really open world RPG, that's more of a survival sandbox game with a hint, some hints of story. Dragon Age Origins is also not an open world RPG. I don't know, man. I guess The Witcher 3 maybe? Yeah, I enjoyed that game, I didn't like it that much though. There's not that many good open world RPGs. Maybe Skyrim with mods?
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Might the Magic series? Those are pretty good. But I don't think many people in my chat know those games. Mandate of Heaven for Blood and Honor and Day of the Destroyer. All three of them, I fucking love them. But I don't think they're very popular in today's gaming audience. I was also thinking in Divinity, but I don't think these handcrafted worlds count as open world RPG. Like, these open world games are more like these Ubisoft type games, where there's like 10 billion different things to do, and 85% of them are generic. You know, it's just like the same quest, but now the level cap for it is like 20 instead of 15. And it just keeps going like that. And there's some tower you unlock, and then you can see like the whole part of the map.
That turns me on.
Thank you for the 5 sub gifts, man. In general, I don't really like the concept of open world games that much. I prefer carefully handcrafted worlds to explore. Like Divinity 2. Or Baldur's Gate 2. Whichever.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
I've played Icewind Dale. Also a very good game, yeah. Icewind Dale, Neverwinter Nights. Didn't like Planescape Torment, but I know it's a favorite for a lot of people. That one was a bit too text heavy for my taste. Divinity 2 was fucking great, man.
Dire's top tower is under
I'll be playing a new Baldur's Gate, of course. Of course, man. Divinity is worth playing without friends, yeah. I played through it alone once. I played through it with friends twice.
That turns me on.
And that game is like 80 hours long per playthrough. It's really fucking good. Sub gifts, dude. I've played Pillars of Eternity 2 Deathfire. That game wasn't that good. It was also really short. I think you can rush the main story in like an hour or something. The narrative was also weird. Played Disco Elysium, but a lot of people recommended it to me. I'm always looking for new games to play. It's just like the last 11 days or so I've been absorbed by Monster Hunter World. That game is a time machine, but it only goes towards the future. Like you just start the game and suddenly a day passed. Just like that. Again eventually. Soon.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Not sure if that game is against the TOS though. Fucking suicide simulator. Dumb choices? I wouldn't call them dumb. They're scientific. Scientific choices. You see, in games like that, there's never enough damage. Even if you're one-shotting the final boss, it's still not enough damage.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
What did they expect? Maybe if Slark was there with Q, they could have stopped that blink. Small chance.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's courier has been killed. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Dominating.
Here you go. That went well.
Unstoppable.
Giving OD more damage
is
maybe not so good.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Nygma can still win, but it's gonna be really hard. It's one of those games where it relies on each to fuck up. You know? Like the game is out of their control.
Hello-sing, I finally got my room clean. It was only 13 bags of garbage along with my 20 rainbows jugs. I also took my monthly shower. Think you'll have a chance with the ladies tonight? I'm thinking my odds are high as they're going to get.
Thank you for the free, Mr. Pepega. And yes, just take your monthly shower and you'll be fine, man. Of course. Who can resist a man who showers at least once a month? Yes! Dual damage. Oh, he didn't die!
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is falling. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Australia is in a drought and you're wasting water on monthly showers. Whoa. Can Australia just use the ocean's water? Isn't that what Hong Kong does? It fucks the pipes and stuff, I think. But could they just do it anyway?
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
What about the sharks? I don't think a shark's gonna swim up to your toilet, but sure, man.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Radiant's top tower is. Or do they? In Australia, do they come through the toilet? Ah, fuck, man. I'm actually not sure now. A dump and a fucking shark attacks you.
Can't you just suffocate a fire with dirt? WTF Australia, you have plenty of dirt.
You could. But if you looked at the videos of the fires in Australia, they're so big that they have like a little, like their own little weather system with fire tornadoes. That's a thing. Fire fucking tornado. Bah. Without Australia's fires, I think you'll fuck up the land. You'll probably fuck up the land somehow. Countries having problems with fires in their land. Just be like Netherlands. Build your land under the ocean's level. If the country ever catches on fire, just release the dams. That easy. Guys, completely fucking the sea levels rise. I believe in Dutch engineering. Dams are over engineered as fuck. So we'll be safe for a while at least. Muke is one of the engineers, yes. He's a civil engineer, which means he makes things viable. You know, if a building ever falls apart, there's a chance that he's to blame. That's worth at 36 minutes. Oh fuck, man. The majority of his stats come from two neutral items.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Alms for the dead.
They're hoping that Tinker will eventually blink into one of these trees. Under attack. But I'm not sure if he can kill him, even if he tilts him. With plus 36 damage per hit, Tinker has 1700 health only. He might be able to. If he gets W off before he duels, which is also another challenge. Or I'm a moron. They're on the same team. Bro. Whoa. I do need sleep. I never sleep enough. It's alright. I'm one of you guys. Want to play Monster Hunter, but you need to go to class? Simple. Just play Monster Hunter in class.
Dire structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
He's been here for like 10 minutes now, I think. It's just like along this tree line here.
I know I can trust you guys.
Attack!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is
under attack. Holy shit, very nice.
At least his network is going up.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
He is facing a six-slotted bot ticker though. Good luck, have fun.
Holy shit.
Oh, he
very nice.
He died. shit, man. Never mind. Let's scrap that. Just losing net worth again. 20k net worth difference. Oh.
Are you going to try back a lot?
Thank you for the 65, Mrs. Ranger. I haven't decided yet. At first, I thought no. But then some guys told me apparently it's kind of a decent game. So I'll take a look at it. I do like Dragon Ball Z. Mostly for nostalgic reasons. Because I did grow up with that shit. I swear, 2 months of episodes of just fucking Goku screaming when he's fighting Frieza. matter how many times they mention the word Super Saiyan in that. It's at least like 10 times per character between Vegeta, Goku, and Frieza. Like every 10 seconds. The series should have ended there. I like that Frieza, man. Would have been perfect. I'm still dying.
Holy shit!
Forgot to mention much love to all the pepegas in chat and thank you Sing for the streams.
Thank you Nomus for another $3, dude. Oh. Goku yelling. Oh man, the dubs for Japanese shows in the Netherlands were terrible. They used like the same three actors for every single show. It was so bad. You could recognize them for anything. Ones are pretty good. I like those.
Illusion.
I should think Goku's voice in Japanese is kind of weird. It doesn't really
I wish you
fit
the most
his face.
Chillest of streams, Mr. Super Sand Lesbian.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you.
Only cartoons, yeah.
Oh man.
But the last episode of Dragon's Ball Pay. Virginia acted to Mickey, so now Google and Christian Stewart must fight. I hope they don't hit each other too hard.
Yeah, we're really in for it now, Gohan!
Shit!
Virginia! Hanging out with little boys in spandex, I see!
Yes!
I love you, Vagina, but you can't be doing that, come on! There's no escaping, Banana! Prepare to die! When I'm through with you, you'll have to be sitting down like a girl! Hoi 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 ho!
As Drew's saying, always sprinkles when he tickles!
He's right, you know!
Daddy!
You faggot!
Whoa! I'm out. I'm done. Whoa. If this video was posted on Twitch, that user would have been banned 20 times over, with 1,500 Reddit threads about it. Surprisingly, on YouTube, they don't give a fuck.
Top tower is under attack.
29k network advantage. There's something off about this patch. There's a lot of games where I see like a billion net worth advantage and then they just sit in base, and then the only team that actually manages to still lose with its advantage is Fnatic. But everyone else just kinda wins.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Their siege is an enchantress with the leveler.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Somehow, she has 3000 HP too. But they have the power of repair kit and 3 end. So whatever damage she's doing is being nullified for another, I'd say about 200% of this tower's HP is worth. Oh fuck, man.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, second time he escaped like this. Repair kit is not infinite. It has 3 charges. I don't know if they use... No, they use 2. One more charge. Can't win! EG is controlling all 4 rooms and both outposts every single time.
Haste.
I think they got both again, right? Time to duel! Mind Control now has given away more damage than he has himself. 26 on this guy, 18 on this guy, and he has 36 for himself. Didn't Radiant use Q or BKB. I'm sure he could have lived because he almost had TP ready. Could have BKB TP'd out. Unless he has. Oh, he has Abyssal Blade. Never mind then.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
We'd have to juke.
Middle barracks are under attack.
Like, TP was cool now, but it had like 5 seconds left or something. We could have maybe lived.
Let me out of here.
Radiant's bottom barracks are under attack. Radiant's bottom barracks have fallen.
GG. This game suck. You know why? It's because the game was decided here. At this point in the game, it was already decided. 15 minutes in. And then it gets played out for 52 minutes. A 15 minute game that gets played 50 fucking 2. It's weird that this graph shows, I mean, it's different, wasn't it? Like, the advantage was much bigger here. But whatever, it's so bad. Alright, I'll wait for the next game. What's the next matchup? It better be something good.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
IGVG? Chinese teams. Oh, that sounds kind of nice. I wonder what they play these days. And should be a good pick against Lork.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
You think the Chinese play longer games? Well, that's where you're fucking wrong, dude. The Chinese pick Nightstalker Safety and end the game in 20 minutes. It's been pretty long since I played Meepo. But I have no interest in this hero. Meepo. My last game was 2019, couple months ago. But two games in this year, one game in the year before that, and then the games for here. It's like six games here or something. Yep. Not that many games of Meepo.
I once took a girl to the theater to see a performance that was all about puns. It was a play on words.
Come on, man. Oh, I didn't get the poof out before.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh shit, I found it. Oh shit.
Ain't nothing gonna stop me now!
This video. Oh shit, dude, it's so
cool.
This guy
here will be helping us with the mocap. Okay, you can get into the scene, I suppose. That's how we set up a scene for recording like a set of the work animations for Witcher. Can you please sit on the chair so pulling around? No, of course you can fool around on the chair as well. Yeah, watch out for the chair. Let's create some sequence. It should work, hopefully. Ready?
Steady, go.
We sometimes take different people from around the company when we, for example, record like a normal behavior of normal people. We don't always need an actual actor. Can you go crazy now? Like, move the chair to the... Okay, and do T-pose. And stop. So it's mainly cutscenes and the combat. The first thing that we were using this room was a combat. I can show you the references that we recorded. It should be interesting for you to see.
Oh, dude, here it fucking comes.
Records all the movements for Geralt. He's with us since Witcher 1. He's too good to not do it.
Dude, this guy is fucking sick.
Designing the movements, then he goes home. Keep practicing the movements that we want to make them perfect. The biggest improvement visually comparing to Witcher 2 is that he's going to have a bunch of different poses that he can finish attacks in. So for example, when he finishes attack with the sword on the left side, he won't be just getting back to the idle pose, but he'll just stay there. I want the player to feel like Witcher is special, like he's a mutant. Witcher fights not like an ordinary soldier. He's more like dancing. His movements are extraordinary. They're different. So what I want to do here, I'll be focusing a lot on making the NPCs fight like they actually fought in the medieval times. And we actually have two guys in the studio that are specialized in that. And Witcher will be doing all the crazy movie-like stuff. So you'll get this feeling that they attack you like kind of properly, but then Witcher starts doing all the flips and pirouettes and yeah. In Witcher 2, there was a limit for number of animations that can be played at once. Because we will have stronger hardware, there will be possibility of more animations playing at
the same
time.
That's the real Witcher, man.
So what I want to achieve is the effect that you won't be able to see any loops. I want all characters to look more organic, more natural.
Shit is insane how they make this. The game up yet? Not up yet. Make a bonza for the 40 months.
What is the best boss for four right now?
Probably Snapfire.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
I'll be watching the next game too. IG versus BG. I have no idea what players on what teams anymore.
Boom, there it goes. Not what you expected?
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
The Monkey King's gratitude is worth more than gold.
Do
you've run off.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Ambitious Clockhook. Full HP Monkey King again.
Monkey wins. Monkey
kill. Double kill.
That's more like it.
I can aim to too hard for the 24 months, man.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
The flames rush forth.
Come on, Sprites!
Don't. Unstoppable! I'll take your treatment. Illusion.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Is here. Thank these abyss well.
I'll polish my armor in your blood. Do it with flair.
Still no free content.
Roshan has fallen to the dark. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Hmm.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I'm gonna play fucking turbo mode Dota, man. I don't know that shit. I'm just patiently waiting for next game.
Structures
Am I
are
playing
fortified.
Any mobile games? I think you should check out AFK Arena, like Dota card game. I don't think Dire's I'll ever touch a game called AFK attack. Arena. That sounds like the most non-gameplay game I've ever Dire's heard in my life.
A gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
In your face. Double kill.
Fuck, man. How do you take enjoyment from games where you win without playing? Fuck, man. Don't you feel the need to have a journey towards your end? Instead of just reaching the end? Oh! He almost predicted him. How does this work? It doesn't work. Thank you, Hazy Nat, for the 25.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I guess size ain't everything.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Nah, I'm staying away from mobile phone games. Not my jam, man.
Never refuse gold given.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I'll take your trees.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
What if Raid Shadow Legend sponsors me? But no for me, though.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Done with mobile phone games forever.
Come get healed.
Until they become better than PC games, which is probably soon.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
I played Sekiro on a PS4 controller, but I recommend you to buy one of those Dance Dance Revolution pads and play the game with your feet. For the ultimate challenge. I'm sure god gamers like you can manage. But seemingly every game I play, people in Twitch chat know the answers for everything, so they're probably really
Radiant's
good at the games.
Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Fuck, man. Didn't a guy finish Dark Souls with like a banana or some shit? The fuck? Yeah, he connected the Dark Souls controls with wires to a bunch of fruit or some shit. Right. Yeah, like an apple and a banana and some random shit. Thank you, Nat, for the 15.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
No plans to go to France anytime soon, man. France is scary, man. There's a riot like every month.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Horn AFK? I don't know. Horn kind of disappeared. He went back to Paris from Canada. And then there was a Twitter post asking for mobile phone games to play. And then I never heard of him again. It's been like a week. He just disappeared. Draft started? Oh shit, nice. Nice. Remove this.
Dire team pick.
I know, he wants to go back to Korea for whatever reason. I don't know, man.
Radiant team pick.
I had a super crazy taxi
mobile
driver.
Game is getting pretty close. Oh, yeah. Junction Impact is coming out soon and it is playable on PS4 and Android iOS.
I was going back to the hotel with just like a bunch of teammates and this fucking taxi driver, right? It was like 3 a.m. in the night or something. We're on the highway and he just goes like fucking 200 on it. Like, holy shit.
5 seconds.
Radiant team. It's just fucking going ham, man. It's insane.
Dire team pick.
I think the speed limit was like what? 125 or something? 120 maybe?
I just wanna chill with you tonight. And all the sorrow. 10 seconds remaining. Oh, I, sometimes I feel 5 seconds remaining. Life is full of ups
and down, but it's alright. And I ain't playing no Genshin Impact, man. Hey. Yeah. Em nhỏ này ổn không? Còn đi làm ở công ty cũ. Con đi sớm về hôm nhưng mà đồng lương không đủ. Đồng nghiệp của em thế nào trong thang máy chào với nhau? Có nói qua Vietnamese or something. No wait, what?
Radiant team band.
Em còn thiếu ngủ trong những lần phải chạy deadline. Em quên ăn quên uống. It kind of sounds like Cantonese, but it's not. Con góc chắc còn làm đau em và tiền bao nhiêu cho đủ ai biết ngày sau em. Mắt em còn mỏi không tạm tiếng nhìn. Yeah, it's Vietnamese. Weird. Yeah, it really sounds like Cantonese.
10 seconds remaining. Mình cứ như nắng hạ nhưng trong lòng thì chớm đông. Nếu mà mệt quá giữa thành phố trong chồng lên nhau, cùng lắm thì mình về quê mình nuôi cá và trồng thêm rau.
Cantonese is a dying language. Yeah. It is. They only speak it in southern China.
Are you going to try out
demo
the
for the 16?
VR game coming
out
I'll
try it if it turns out to be good.
Radiant team band.
But I'm not gonna buy it on release. I wanna buy those gloves for VR, the ones that track your knuckles and everything. Those should be really nice for VR. But I don't know if they work on HTC Vive. I have to do some research on it. Đêm về ta chiêu, riêng mình một bầu không khí. Vì tim ta còn trẻ, dù thân xác ta sẽ già. They work on Vive? Nice, nice. Như là mấy con sẽ già. This awesome sponsors. I don't know if sponsors have Valve stuff. I think HTC stuff, I can just ask for them. If I'm lucky.
Why can't a Netherlander pilot ever land his plane? The Flying Dutchman can never make port.
The Flying Dutchman is not even a plane. And what kind of plane lands at ports?
10 seconds remaining.
This puns fucking sucks.
5 seconds remaining.
I have not visited VR chat, and from the things I've seen in it, I don't think I want to visit VR chat.
Dire team pick. Radiant team ban.
Phantom Lancer.
Oh. PL into Pit Lord. Usually it's the other way around. VR chat just seems like such a hassle to me. Why not just use Discord instead?
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Why do no planes fly to Holland? Because they Netherland there.
Bruh. Bruh. This needs to stop.
Dire team ban.
Puns are not okay.
Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
I have no idea what happened to Effie, man. I think she's just living life, huh? What happened to Leah? She's like doing beauty pageant stuff. And she got a real life job now. Safi works for Erdogan or something. Don't flame Safi. Don't make fun of Safi anymore. If you value your life. He works for important people these days.
Admiral Kongka.
Radiant team pick. Remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
I'm not gonna be playing the right card game. Card games are too big brain for me.
Da, da, da.
Need 25,000 IQ to play
little
those.
Known fact, Halloween started in Holland as a day when shoes were used to plug the dikes. That's why we now celebrate the souls of the damned.
These don't even sound like puns that you just randomly googled. It sounds like he's just making them up. Oh fuck, man. Oh, terrible. The Final Fantasy series. I've played every single one of them, man. Patiently waiting for number 16. How long is a Chinese name? That doesn't work in text. You gotta say it out loud, man. I've played both MMOs as well, although I didn't play much of 11, and I didn't play the latest expansion of 14. I've been thinking to revisit 14, maybe. Everyone that's playing it is telling me really good things about it. But then again, they also said really good things about the base game, and that turned out to be terrible.
Your admiral is on board.
I remember the thing I disliked the most about the game was the super long global cooldown. The whole game just felt like just a series of buttons you execute. You know, I played the game looking at my keyboard, not at the actual game.
The battle begins.
Whose idea was it to contest the Bounty Rune on Trian's lane? As opposed to World of Warcraft, I never said World of Warcraft was better, man. I also dislike that one. Have you seen the videos of the mages playing against Onyxia?
Denial.
I think the rotation was Frostbolt, Frostbolt, and Frostbolt. Maybe I missed one or two spells.
What do women from Saudi Arabia and Amsterdam have in common? They both get stoned after sex.
Come on, man. Fuck, dude. Thank you, Havoc, for the 21.
Nigel.
People say Classic was good or fucking mental. Classic was good for its time. And that time was also 15 years ago. Now it's not 15 years ago, so it's not that good anymore. Basically, took all the existing ideas from other games and made them better. Which was mostly like EverQuest and shit. And at the time, it was also set in such a nice lore setting. I don't know, Warcraft lore these days is a bit wonky for my taste. Like my gameplay. Infinite chasing.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
A lot of interesting things about World of Warcraft. The game was really fun to explore when it first came out, and nobody knew shit.
Double damage.
I'm sure MMOs are best played as exploration games instead of these fucking spreadsheet games.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
I liked Ragnarok. I played a lot of Ragnarok online. The game was quite nice. That's where I met a lot of Filipino friends. There's a lot of Filipino players in Ragnarok online. I didn't play on the official server that much. Too much grinding for me. Thank you, Refiction, for the 70.
Hope how are doing well. BTW, what is a mod?
What is a mod? Well, you are a mod.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
I played Knight mostly in Ragnarok Online, even though it was a totally worthless class.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
He lived. Almost fucked up that combo. That was close.
poison closes your veins.
Bounty!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Why Viper no ult? Probably because he expects to farm jungle mostly. It's not gonna ult the jungle creeps.
Ah, clear sailing. Not efficient.
So he got one more point in probably W instead. But I think he's gonna get ulti at 11 and then 12 again. It's not like he's gonna max out these three skills first and then ulti.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's structures are fortified.
I have never played Wonderland online. Never heard of it even. I haven't followed the MMO scene in a long time. Like I only know of the main ones, which is World of Warcraft and Final Fantasy 14. And then bits of EVE Online, but that game is also just like, oh my god dude. Fucking spreadsheet game. I watched a stream of someone play it, and I swear to god, dude. It wasn't a game. He treated it like it was a...